I might have eaten some more cabbage. And they're gonna get hungry again, so what's the point of even trying to buy food? They're gonna get hungry again. Sometimes they don't like me. That one kills me. Can I get something to eat? Please wash your hands. You ain't drinking out of jugs and shit. Oh yeah. But anyway, I'm watching a movie, relaxing. Watching a movie. You guys have a nice spring break. And I'm gonna be on the replay. My phone is on. All I have to do was just switch over my number and my plan. Like my phone carrier plan. So yeah. I feel like Verizon. And I had shaved my legs.
Look at that.
Don't mind my stretch marks.
Don't mind my tattoo. I have a tattoo right here.
Hopefully,
I get my hair done.
Do my own hair and stuff like that. I want to order me a wig. That's what I really want to do. And yeah, because I know how to do my own hair, but
I want to make sure that I save some money first. So, anyway, that's what's going on.
It ain't really too much else to do, but. I'm just very excited that, you know, making progress
of everything.
You know,
we all not perfect. I'm not perfect. But, you know, I just try to stay consistent and
just at this point, just stay consistent. And if you don't live the fullest, like, what are you doing?
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe to this video.
Give this video a thumb. I haven't been
really, on YouTube, because I've been taking a break from YouTube sometimes, because I feel like, YouTube need to be, like, for me, like, it's not meant for me, but, anyway, I'm just here to let you guys know that soon I'll get my own place. I know I've been saying a lot to you guys, but that day will come. I'm just in the process of getting me a car, because I know I need me a car, and
I know I'm going to need me a car,
but at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying,
you got to start somewhere. Even when you first have your first car, you got to start
somewhere.
That's pretty much what's going on in my daily life.
All I say to y'all is just pray for me, and I pray for you guys, you know, help each other, you know. You help me, I help you. You know, we all supposed to stay, you know, part of the family, you know. If you come to my YouTube channel, or even, you know what I'm saying, like, stick around, you know, and just watch all my videos, because you never know what I might post, you never know. But, you know, things are gonna look out for me, things are gonna get good, I just know that, I just
gotta trust and believe in God, and that's it, just trust and believe in God, and that's what I am doing. So, but like I say, make
sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. And I'm not gonna hold you guys up, because I know everybody got plans or whatever. You probably will see this video. I don't know what time that it's gonna be posted, but I'm going to post this video right now.
But anyway, for further ado, I hope everybody stay safe, because this corona is not over.
It's not.
So, but anyway, we shall stay safe, and
for those that's on spring break, I'm very excited that spring break's here. I'm also very excited that my birthday is going to be coming up soon.
So, it's just a lot of things that's going to be coming, and, you know,
I just have to stay blessed, stay prayed up.